I am the Vengeance. I am the Knight. I am Batman. And welcome to the Let's Playthrough of my game, Batman Arkham Knight. Yeah, thanks a lot for not waiting for your cue. This is the one drop the gamer boss, bro.
Any information lever, true backlash, explosion!
The explosion! Yes, I am Batman. And these two, I don't know who they are, some random people on the internet. But I felt the need to make sure they're doing this right. Because apparently a lot of you nerds online are doing playthroughs of this game. And you all suck. So now I come to these guys to make sure that they don't suck. But guess what? They're sucking anyway. So you nerds just are hopeless. One day I will do my own playthrough. But that'll never happen because I'm saving the world from villains like Two-Face and the Riddler and Calendar Man. So these guys will be my non-sucky proxy that are still sucky.
Yeah, last thing I want to do is give you credit, but you just ripped open a door with the lock on it. Impressive.
Yes, because guess what?
Yeah, what?
I'm Batman! That's what I do. Yes, yes, Batman, ever complimentary as always. Thanks. Anywho, we're making our way through Ace Chemical, which was where the last video ended up in. So hopefully we can find our way by blowing holes into private property. Will that work? I don't think so. We'll just hold on to that. You can upgrade some of your gear too, by the way.
Yeah.
Yeah, what's the thing about being Batman if you don't upgrade your tech?
I'm aware of that.
So this should be the final confrontation to Scarecrow, and if you believe that, I'm sorry for fooling you. But this definitely should be more interesting. Things will at least open up. We didn't meet anyone yet. We're hearing voices that someone seems to know a lot about Batman, apparently. Who it is, we may never know.
Nope.
So you need 2 Wayne Tech upgrades to upgrade for that? I don't know. Hey Batman, why is Wayne Tech stuff so hard to upgrade? Because if it was easy, villains would have access to that technology. Unlike Tony Stark, I don't want anyone getting access to my coolest stuff, like batarangs and explosive gels shaped like bats. Gotta keep that stuff secret, you know?
I guess so.
So I guess we're going forward. I think that's where our reticle's supposed to go. I don't think there's anything we can find in that building. What are you doing?
I'm trying to figure out how to get forward.
Well, yeah, I think you have to be in the car to get forward. And see that button right there?
Mm-hmm.
I think you have to hit that button. Remote control drive your car on that platform. And come outside and press that button.
Alright.
That's my guess. I mean, I'm no world's greatest detective, but you got that right. You couldn't solve your way out of a wet paper bag. Backlash either, by the way. I've seen him drive in so many lakes. See, look at that! Steam! Biohazard! And yet he walks right into it. Brain scientists!
You're a brain scientist.
I know, right? I'm a brain scientist, I'm a detective, I'm a superhero, I'm an inventor. There's literally nothing I can't do.
You're not an inventor, now are you?
What?
Avenger.
What? You mean those poop stains that call themselves superheroes? No, I'm not an Avenger. I am a Justice League member, and only when I want to be. I'm so cool, I can refuse the Justice League. Yeah, you're also a super friend. Shut up! That's non-canon!
Whatever. Yeah, go over there. Over there, over there, over there. Where the button is. Press that button and then we can move on. I'm surprised you haven't found too many Riddler trophies. Usually there'd be a ton over here somewhere.
Yeah. Oh, I remember, because we had to beat up Riddler's thugs, which will give us map to where the Riddler trophies are. I remember those.
Alright. There we go.
Yeah. Hit that button. Click. And since you're Batman, you don't need a hydraulic press. Just leap.
Well, I wish I could have done that before.
It's okay. You didn't know. Alright. Now, are we going the right way? I hope we're going the right way. Because it looks like we're not going the right way. Hey, Gunnit. What is going on here? I told you guys we're idiots. Shut up, Batman. This is so confusing. Yeah, I know, right? Yeah, no. This is so confusing. I mean, you guys are doing confusing things. See? Follow your own freaking logic. Follow the numbers. Superman is not vulnerable to bullets. Shut up! He's vulnerable to rocks. That's even worse. Green rocks, maybe.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
Meep, 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 meep. Shut up! It doesn't go meep, 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 meep. It goes bing, 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 bing.
Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. And it will come.
I've waited long enough. Batman dies. Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
You could never understand.
Is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Any idea who the Arkham Knight is?
Man, what a baby.
Yeah, I know, right? Why do I always face the brokenly baby whiners of society? I never fight anyone cool. Like Superman or Wonder Woman. I wanna tussle with a Greek god. Hey, Arius, you think you're the god of war? You ain't the god of nothing but being lame.
Oh, what the...
What is this, Space Invaders or something? Hey, look, there's somebody. Well, that's some good technology, scanning through, like, big buildings like that. Almost. Look for waves. Look for waves. Look for waves in the Ace Chemical Plant. Probably not on the roof. Maybe the side building. Try the side building. Side building. No, I mean... Go right. Right. Yeah, right there. There you go.
How do you want to do that?
There are three more.
Well, there's only five, see, and two were dead. So, let's hope they're still alive, too.
Yeah.
Boop. See, what boomerang can do that? Boomerangs are just like you throw them and they might come back. My bat wings can track hidden people, scan them, listening to enemy intercoms, and then come back. Because it's a Batarang, and much more superior to any boomerang. Oh, did they see you? Hook, 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 hook! They saw you. That's no good. Careful. Stealth them. I don't think they know. Just stealth them real quiet, like. Stealth them real quiet, like. There you go. There you go. Good job. Fear multi-takedown! Fear multi-takedown! Fear multi-takedown!
Darn it. Whee! Darn it, I missed it. Oh, wow.
Nice work. You killed Batman, which is me.
You're old, you're predictable, and you never stood a chance.
Look at that. I'm getting smack talked by unknown assailant that I have no idea who it is. Thanks to you, man.
Don't worry, I'll rectify you, Bats.
And to be fair, though, Batman, to be fair, you also have to blame Lucius, because that suit is not bulletproof, and it should be. Fair enough. But he wanted me to make sure that I was super fast and super scary, so, you know. I like being super scary. Even more than being bulletproof? Maybe. The point is, your man sucks!
Your man sucks. Let's see if I can try this a little bit differently.
I think you could do it. Not. You're diving straight down to the floor. That is not how I would tactically take care of business. Oh, you were trying to use the car, huh?
Yeah.
Pretty smart. Too bad you're not Batman, otherwise the car would listen to you. So you gotta do things the old-fashioned way.
They can't see me now, though.
I actually can't see them. Where the heck are they?
Right down there.
Oh, I see.
This time I'm gonna keep it that way.
We can if we're good, we can get a fear takedown and take care of their butts.
Yep.
Wanna off this guy? Yeah, but we can't. Orders say to keep him alive. Why? Who knows? Collateral, maybe? What, this guy? Yeah, good point. Maybe he just wants to pull the trigger on this a-hole himself. Typical. Doesn't mean we can't have some fun. Just need to, you know, not kill him.
Alright. I still think you need to go on the roof. I still think you can fear take that.
Assignment of chemicals off-site? Yeah, I saw him loading up the choppers. I thought we were launching the attack from here. We are.
Careful, if they see you, you're done. Well, not really. You lose the element of surprise. And the element of surprise is everything for Batman.
Crap.
Way to go. Just be a bullet sponge. Or, you know, just beat them up like you always do. There's nothing wrong with that. Boom! There it is!
They didn't hear anything, though, which is good.
Yeah, they're inside the building, I think. So you see one guy, I guess, tied up.
Yeah, let's hope someone have a key.
I'm sure there's a way to get in. We could probably sneak in. Or Backlash, you know what? You just forget sneaking, because that's not your strong suit. Just go in there and punch them a billion times.
I'd like to, but I would make this...
The only way to rescue the worker is to pull down that wall. I need to get the Batmobile into the compound.
Now I need to get the Batmobile.
What are you laughing at? Nothing. I'm just laughing at your logic. Don't laugh at my bat logic. It's Batman's logic. Yeah, which is like Batman's logic from a game that sucks.
The Batmobile can't auto navigate to the area.
Yeah, but we won't talk about that.
Need to bring it in manually.
Yeah, let's see if you can do that without falling into the lake
before I can use it.
Yeah, I think you have to do what you did before, but in reverse. So you gotta turn that thing around.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
You know, Batman, come on. Well, I'm just making sure because you guys have a hard time understanding me. And I don't think that's because we have a hard time comprehending what you're saying. We're having a hard time through that horrible, horrible gravelly accent. Shut up. Turn around, baby, turn around. We're gonna do something today. What?
Kind of stopped. Try to lower it.
So, Batman, how do you know how to use a crane?
Because I'm the world's greatest detective. When I got to the crane, I saw how the indentations of the buttons were pressed multiple times to indicate up and down. And this key over here moves back and forward. And then, when all else fails, I read the instruction manual. I'm Batman!
Alright, there we go.
I need to get the car into this area before I can use it.
Yeah, man, take the hint. How many times I gotta tell you?
Gotta get the car then. Yeah, just go back to where you came from. No, wait, no, turn around. Turn around, turn around. Yeah.
We don't need no Spider-Man. You got the Batman. There's the car. Don't roll over this time. Perfect. Like me, Batman.
Alright, I think you have to bring the thing down.
Use your remote control to drive it.
There you go.
Did it do a butt jig or something?
Yeah. Whoa! What
a demon-possessed car! I knew it!
No, Batman, I think it was just pressing the remote control.
Yeah, I knew that! I was just testing you. No such things as demons.
Except Etrigan, you know a demon personally.
What, that guy? Well, I'd say he's more of an acquaintance, he's not my friend. He showed up in one episode of the show in its third season or something.
You're forgetting about baby Etrigan and Justice League and the Brave and the Bold appears.
Wow, you're a nerd.
I know my stuff.
Whatever, nerd. Batman.
Okay, there we go.
Alright, let's see if you can figure this out. You got it. You almost got it. Come on, don't be a coward. Just go. Just go. There you go.
That's how I thought, but I have to check.
Don't you understand that the Batmobile car tumbler is like the most awesome vehicle ever designed? It's invincible. It should be. I put too much money on it. Had to sell Alfred's liver.
How's he doing without that liver?
Oh, he's just fine. He's a little mad he can't drink. But, you know, I'm Batman. You can't run the hook. Now stay in the car and shoot at them. Oh, nice combo, I'll admit. Stop nonchalant. Punch him. I was going to give you a compliment, but after that, no.
Can I get some help here?
I'll give you a compliment. That was pretty good. Mark Chang. Did he used to teach Spanish back in the community?
No, that's fairly off Paris.
Oh, okay.
Reinforcements!
Oh, this isn't good. The Arkham Knight. Oh, no.
Now the big reveal of the big Batman. That's fighting the Batman!
Even looks like he's planning to leave that room. Open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots, the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Please.
He knows a little too much.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. It's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win. We know your move before you do. We know how you think!
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
He does sound like a gangster.
I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We have the target.
Uh-oh.
Just say the word.
Baited hook? Made it hook?
I think so.
There are no second chances with this guy.
Just say the word and I'll kill this freak.
Guess he can't get out.
We really gotta figure out what we have here.
Ooh! Ooh, ooh, ooh. Batmobile! Batmobile! Ready to control his butt. Shoot him in the face. With non-violence. Aw.
He got away. That's all right, though.
Yeah. Surprise. You could take care of the rest of these guys.
Surprise.
I don't like your odds.
Ooh, flash kick. Oh, they can see you now. Watch it. See, that was a good thing that we got that Batmobile. Anyway. Oh, don't die. Good job. Oh, Shuriken. Oh, where'd he come from? Oh. Lights out, Bob Charlie. Good night.
I'll take my compliment now.
You didn't suck. Good for you.
You talk like he knew you.
You're safe now.
Dude, like Fairy Fairy Empress.
Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for
it
hours.
Looks beat up.
They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
That sounds bad.
This toxin on a massive scale.
It's bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
Well, that's one guy you saved, so good job.
Scarecrow?
Yeah.
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
Perfect. Oh, that's such confidence, you know. How's your father figure, Batman? You know, he has so much confidence in you. He's the only guy who's ever believed in me. Even a Batman. All right. I think we'll leave Jim Gordon alone. He's too emotionally attached.
If I don't
Batman.
Scarecrow's
yes, mom, Batman.
There'll be no city to save.
All right, now. How in the world? I think you got to do it all over again.
Yeah, there's two more. I want to see if I get one more in this car.
Yeah, but I think you have to reverse it to go back to where you were with the car.
That's right.
That thing. Passenger is in a safety bunker. Whoa! A little too much.
Overshot that.
I know. I prematurely overshot once. Catwoman wasn't happy.
Oh, whatever.
Huh, so I guess the army is showing up to try to help this city of, like, I don't know, 100,000 people from this terrorist attack. Who knew? So DC army people can do something. I mean, they can't do much, but they at least try. But nope, some weird supervillain in a vaguely Batman-esque getup is, you know, gonna stop.
I think he had it right the first time. Up, 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 up. No, wait. Yeah. Man, this...
See, if I was doing this, I would do it way better, and it would fly, and would have the Bat logo on it.
Of course it would.
Come on, there's some faces to be punched. I know you like doing that.
I just have to make sure it was steady, Bats.
Steady? Steady is for weaklings and cowards. I want to go. We gotta help this other guy. I wonder if I could put more people in the back seat of my car.
Let's sign up.
So how do you get down there?
That's a good question.
Maybe you go on the side.
Yeah, let's see.
Of course I already know. I'm not gonna tell you. I'm the greatest detective, remember?
Yeah.
Time for you guys to use your brains.
Let's get out of the car and see. Ah, there's another one. Where's that at?
Where's what at?
Look.
What is it?
Crap, it's on the inside.
What is that?
I could use the bat. I could use the wench to do that. Take care of that.
Ah, that's okay. Go on the side of the building.
Yeah.
Whee! Whoa! Oof, oof. Backlash, you are the overshot champion.
Why, thank you.
That's not a compliment, by the way.
It's not?
No. You keep overshotting your targets. You might hurt yourself. Which will be hilarious for me, so keep doing it.
Alright, where are you? I guess keep going on the side some more. There's a climb down. It says R, right trigger and B. See what happens. Oh, wait. No. Go. Yeah. Turn around. Yeah. Look behind you. Let's see where that ledge goes. Climb down. There we go. Maybe there's a hidden passage, or... maybe not. Confusing building architecture.
Yeah.
They don't do things halfway with this game.
No, yeah, this game's pretty good. Of course it is! It's a game about me! I'm pretty amazing, you know.
Oh, we know.
I just wish people would play it better, for goodness sake. How hard is it to save a city, beat up thugs, discover crimes, save hostages, and drive in a straight line? Not that hard at all. But people seem to have trouble with it. Well, not everyone's like you, Batman. Yes. There's only one Batman, and I'm Batman! There's gotta be a way.
Yeah. Where's our handy prompt now? Tell us where to go. Wait, go to your map. Over some more. Yeah. Wait. Yeah. Yeah, over there. Over there. What do you call it? Right. No. Where is this? Maybe we go to him first.
Alright.
Maybe. I don't know. Or you can keep looking. Your call.
I gotta figure out how to get to him. Let's try.
That's not a door. It's a bar. And not a place where you get drinking.
Oh, I see.
Well, I hope you see me, because right up. Oh.
Clever girl.
Yeah. What did that do?
I see.
Oh, I remember. Go back to that one building you were at. I think the thing that stopped you from going forward won't stop you now. Because you broke the air pressure. Oh, wait. No, not that way. I don't think. Maybe? Maybe that building. Maybe that building?
No, wait. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
I know what you mean.
Oh, goodness. It's like the blind leading the blind over here.
Yeah, I'd like to see you do better.
Why don't you just turn on your detective vision and use your brains or something? Or you can tell us how to get through this. I'm the greatest, world's greatest detective, not the world's greatest cheat sheet for you losers. Figure out yourself.
What do you think we're doing?
Doing it poorly. He's in the car.
I know there's that
building. Get on the roof on that. Maybe it was inside or something.
Yeah, I gotta figure out where the inside was.
Get on the Ace building roof again. Not that one. The other one where the people were at.
Alright, there you go. That one. Oh! Okay.
Yeah, of course he could type rope. He's a type roper. Whoa! Hey, let's go through that window. Batman! Yeah, that's the building. So, since you pulled that pipe off, you should be able to get through now. The word is should. I don't know.
Let's see if this guy had a name.
Yeah, Gerald Wicker. He's dead now.
Sad.
Not really. People die all the time in Gotham. I do my best, but you know. I'm Batman.
Oh. You okay?
He looks dead.
That's three dead now. Oh. These animals are going to pay.
We'll stop them. We always do, right?
RIP! And now I'll use my bat wiring skills! Whee!
If I'm going to reach the worker, I need a way to move this elevator.
Checkpoints are fully operational. I will attack units on Niagani now! Give me a drone patrolling every damn back alley!
There. Whee! So how are you going to put the explosive stuff on there? Oh wait, use your bat mobile. See, the door's open now.
Ah, perfect.
I love it when a player comes together.
Yeah. When was the door open before?
No, it wasn't open until you messed with that fuse box. Since you messed with that fuse box, it opened the door. Remember we couldn't get in?
Right.
You said that thing was on the inside?
Alright.
Yeah. Well, if you guys are done patting yourselves on the back, we could probably stop evil today if that's okay.
Yeah, I think that's fine. What do you think, Bronze?
Yeah, you know what? That's a good idea. Only because Batman said so. Gardar tootin'. When Batman says something, Batman means it. Also, shut up. I know you're making fun of me.
What the heck? Why is this going so... Oh, it's the elevator.
It's the elevator the old-fashioned way.
As high as the elevator will go. This is as high as the
elevator will go.
Well, that Batmobile certainly comes in handy.
Yes, it does. Everyone should have their own Batmobile. No! No one should have Batmobile but me.
Okay, I guess I have to leave that there.
I could be wrong, but go back into the elevator and remote control your Batmobile to let go.
Alright.
I could be wrong. You can't control it? So it just teleported then.
Yeah, you're gonna teleport.
It's the latest or greatest of Batman technology. Don't tell anyone else. I have an instant way of teleporting to my car on demand. I only use it very rarely, like right now, for instance. But no other time, unless I tell you. So, I'm Batman. Are you sure? Because it sounds like this that was just a glitch in the game. Shut up! There's no glitches in my game.
I got an idea.
Think you can get under it?
Yeah. I just have to go around again.
Okay. I predict failure in 30 seconds.
Oh, what the heck?
Dang it. Where are you? Batman! You killed me! Oh, there I am. I don't know what's going on with you two jokers, but you're besmirching my name. No, Batman, we're not trying to. We're just trying to play the game. No, you're not. You're just screwing around. Screw around too much. It's still pretty funny, though.
That's trying to figure this out, though.
It's not funny! We're trying to save people. Saving lives is not funny. It's serious. Now let's see if you try this again without failing even more than my expectations of failure. I already have. I forget. Which way did you go in again?
Trying to figure that out myself too.
I think it's in the middle. I remember now. Middle. Not there. Not there. In the middle. Middle. Right there.
Okay, there we go.
Yeah. I wonder what happens if you were to save this guy first, then Mark Chang.
We'll find out, won't we?
I mean, like, if you saved the guy that we saved last, and you saved this guy first, the guy you're trying to, you know, get underground to?
No.
Huh. Oh, come on. This gotta be a way. I still think just get in there and tell your car to peace out. Can you radio control it? Go to your menu and see if you could radio control it. I mean, like, in your, what do you call it? Yeah, that thing. No, select it. No. Back to your weapons wheel. Select the car. Yeah, bat row. Yeah. See what happens. Nothing? Change camera?
Let's change the camera.
Yeah, there you go. See? That's what I wanted you to do. Now let it go. Switch back to bat car tumbler mode. No. Can you control it? No, wait. Don't get out. You'll have to do that all over again. Go back to the remote. Switch your camera. This is really sad, guys. Really, really sad. Come on, Batman. Give us a break. We're figuring this out. Go back to your remote. Yeah. Go to change camera.
Can you do anything? Let it go. Let go.
There we go.
Okay, there. Finally! Jeez! You guys are so bad. You could not even be Ace, the Bat Hound's assistant.
There we go.
Careful.
Hey, you, on your feet.
There you go. Oh. Oh no.
What do I do?
I think we just... Let's keep watching. Well, I think there's only one course of action. Beating them up!
How do I get in there?
I don't know. I mean, I know, but I just wanted to see if you knew.
Guys won't do this.
So you can take them down. Oh, fear multi take down. Good. Now don't suck. You're already sucking. Hey, you avoided the sleer. Congratulations. That's the first time you did that.
Not the first.
I think it's the first. No, I have to concur. That was the first time you didn't get speared like a jobber in the Saturday Night Slam Masters. Nice using crate power on them. Backhand for Batman.
Whew.
Talk to Adam Bruder.
It's okay. You're safe.
You're too late. We're both already dead. You know about the bomb he's building, right?
Where is he?
I heard him saying he was in the central mixing chamber. You know what that means.
He's getting ready to release his toxin.
I've seen what that stuff does to people. If that gas gets out there, it's gonna be chaos.
I won't let that happen. I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator.
Yeah, get to the safety of the Batmobile.
The second worker.
Even though there's no one there, there might be more,
Mark's He's in the central mixing chamber. As soon as the technicians are safe, I'm going after him.
Is it as bad as it sounds?
Worse, Jim. But I'll stop him. You had my word.
Yeah, swear to me! Nice.
Guess I can't go up there.
I don't think you can go up there. Unless you want Bat Bits for breakfast. Yeah, and I don't think you want that, do you, Backlash?
No, I don't think I do, Batman.
I could have Backlash Bits for breakfast, you know. Are you cannibal, Batman? No, but I am Batman. Ha, you ran around in a circle.
I should join the technician in the elevator before doing that.
There's the elevator.
Yeah, go up the steps. Yeah.
Okay, there he is.
There you go. Yeah. Alright, you gotta go back to... Oh, wait, never mind.
This elevator is the only way out and it's busted.
Use your remote. No, you have to go into your weapons wheel to do it. Yeah, there you go.
Why are you doing that? Who cares? I'm just happy to be getting out of here.
I'm Batman! You should know better, citizen. Switch back to you. There you go. Come on, dude. Watch your step. Climb up. Here comes Angry Attack Chopper.
Crap! Run!
Run! Get inside! Now we're gonna have vehicle combat!
Alfred.
Perfect.
For people who don't know what vehicle combat is, you're about to see vehicle combat! Holy crap, man! Get the heck out of there! You're getting bombarded!
Man, freaking Arkham Knight! Okay, alright.
You're getting blown up, man! Do something! No! My car! And the people, no, my car!
Oh! Wow.
You killed my car!
Freaking Arkham Knight.
He is a jerk.
Look at me while you die, Batman. Look at me.
Whoever this guy is, he's got some serious daddy issues.
He just sicked everyone on me.
I guess he did. A lot of A's in Gotham. Ace, Arkham. Maybe that's all the A's. Yeah, that's all the A's we need, A-hole. Oh, nice. Thank you. I'm Batman. Alright. So, I guess there's no real easy way to get out this time. I guess we have to fight.
Yeah. Alfred.
I saw a step. Initial scan.
I like your tactic of ramming, though. But you don't have that upgrade, so you gotta fight him. Destroy the little nubs. Otherwise that chopper's gonna keep taking pot shots at you. Come on, take out those tanks! It's not that hard! It's just one helicopter! I eat five helicopters for breakfast! Turn around! You're getting attacked by everything! Shut up, you! I'll get you later! As soon as Backlash dies, and then respawns and dies again!
Ooh, this is a tough one.
It's not that tough! You just have to be good! It's never goodbye. It's only hello. Because I'm Batman. And I say, hello, loser. I'm punching you in the face.
Face?
Face, you heard me.
I'm trying to hear you, but it's hard
to hear you sometimes. Shut up! Batman, meaning me, needs to be better at this. Because Backlash, meaning this guy, is making me look bad. And now I'm getting flustered. I don't think you can skip the cutscene. It's your punishment for being lame.
Whatever. So I only have two seats, so you definitely gotta send these guys back to board when and if I'll beat this guy.
Yeah, when and if. If is never.
Alfred. I saw
you'll never beat him.
Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on, there, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me!
Destroy those tanks! Use tumbler mode! Use tank mode! Use Batmobile mode! Just do better! Hit the tank heads for headshots! Come on, this is easy! You can do it! There you go, you got one! Just keep focusing! You got two! You got three. Good job. I'll give you a compliment. I'll give you all the compliments. Just don't die. No.
Just got a target lock and just kill him.
My cars.
I didn't want it to end like this, Batman. I kind of hoped you put up more fight.
Shut up. Well, the good news is you're definitely getting better at it.
Yeah.
Just aim for the turret heads on the tanks. They'll one-hit kill them.
Yeah.
Whee! Alright, take three. Now, your motivation, a good game player. Action!
Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on, then, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me!
That's one. What's that two? What's that three? I'm losing track now. You're still getting bombarded. Kill those tanks. It's easy. Kill them. Don't stand there and get bombarded. Finally. Now get... Kill that stupid helicopter. It's not even shaped like a bat.
Wow. Until it starts firing.
Missile lock. Watch out. Run. Drive.
How do I get out of this?
Shoot it! Shoot it! You're making me look bad! Dodge thrusters! Dodge thrusters! Or shoot it! That seems to work. There you go, keep it up.
Darn it!
Almost there.
Freaking chopper. Yeah. Where's the Batwing when you need it?
Don't look at me. I didn't write this game.
You never stood a chance.
All I know is that you got the Batmobile and that's all you need. Use it. Well, he's trying to use it. He's doing better. I know, but I could have one-shot at that copter right through the cockpit because I'm Batman. And I need no training unless I do. Remember, kill the tanks first. Otherwise, they're just gonna get spanked. Don't attack the wall. The wall's not your enemy. Careful. Careful, careful, careful. Just use the cannon. Don't use the, machine gun. Oh, there goes that missile lock. There you go. Watch it. Whenever you see those attack reticles, just boost out the way. If you can, I mean. There you go. There you go. There you go. Dodge those things. There you go. Now you got that. See, Batman, he's learning. Whatever. It's taking him forever. Like I said, I would have one-shot this, like, hours ago. But we weren't playing for hours. We're only at almost 1 hour right now. That's how good I am. Where is he? Get him! Shoot him! Insult him! Assault him! Yeah, just don't kill him, right? There's no one in there to kill! Kill it! No human life! If it's not human, I don't care! You got this, Black Ash. You got this.
Nice shooting! I wish I could be in there, but then, you know, you just hold back.
Jerk! I'll show you who's holding back when you're dead. You almost got him. You almost got him. Don't beef it. Don't lose.
Oh, I got him!
Well done. And the Batmobile heals itself.
Arkham, Scarecrow is preparing the bomb in the central mixing chamber. I need a way in, and I need it now.
I'm working on it, but I'm gonna need a couple minutes.
Find it, Barbara.
Patience is a virtue.
Fortunately, we have a couple minutes.
You heard that, right? Guess not.
Hey, you know, Batman is quite the taskmaster, and not the cool taskmaster from Marvel, but the bad taskmaster, which means he's kind of a jerk.
Yeah. He's like one of those, I can do this impossibly awesome thing that saves people's lives in 5 minutes. You got three.
Why are you guys making fun of me? I thought we were friends here. When did you ever say we were friends? Whee! Oh, I don't know. Through my various insults and sick tricks with my Batmobile.
Scarecrow's forces have murdered the other workers.
Bastards.
Take them back to GCPD, but be careful, Jim. There's militia all over Gotham.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to show Crane what happens when he messes with my city.
Nice work. Blah.
Oracle, I need that route to Scarecrow. We're running out of time.
Awesome! We got even this thing inside the Batmobile tumbler tank.
Sealed from the inside.
What about the service tunnel?
It runs behind the main wall of the facility. I've sent you the location. What are you going to do?
Improvise.
Meaning we're gonna shoot it.
I got another worker to save. Yes, I think so.
No, they're all, you saved them, but the rest are dead.
What? Tragic. There were three of them.
Yeah. There was five of them. Three of them were dead. The other two you saved.
Really?
Yep.
Ah.
Yep. That's how it works. Yeah, in Gotham City, life is cheap. Unless you're Batman, then life is awesome. And also, Backlash, it's almost an hour. You want to call it a day or no?
Yeah, I thought there's one more worker to save, but I guess not.
Yeah, you know what? We can always pick this up at another time. Batman is currently punching me because he's hungry. And, you know what? I'm kind of hungry too. So, this is the one true Omnigamer, Boss Bronze, playing as a nerd. And this is also the Informational Emperor, True Blacklash, also playing as a nerd. And this is Batman, the greatest hero of any age, any comic, any series, any show, anyone ever in time and space. We shall meet again. Swear to me!
Whatever. Yeah, whatever.